Oconto County Sheriff's Office is investigating an early morning deadly crash in the township of Pennsaukie. Happened at about 8 o'clock when officials responded to the crash on U.S. 41. Reports say the vehicle left the road, ended up in some trees. When officials got on the scene, they found a 58-year-old man from the Manitowoc area unresponsive. He was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Speed and alcohol do not appear to be a factor in this crash.